And so, just as I suspected, the health problem I was having cleared itself up when I reloaded the game. Okay, so let's see if we can actually get somewhere. I don't know why, but I brought 10 walls with me. I thought maybe they might come in handy. I also forgot to bring water. But I did bring 4 pieces of steel, iron, 4 iron ingots with me so that I can hopefully repair my stuff. And I have half a bladder of air and another full bladder in storage. I've got all the buffs. So that's well rested, very buff. The medicine, the meat, and the fish. Okay, so here's another body of water here. If I don't want to build someplace here. Maybe over there in that little flat section. If I could build a base and just have it be there, this game would be so much easier. But you need to have iron to build a stone structure. And I just don't have that kind of iron to be throwing around. And if I don't make it out of stone, then it's not going to survive storms. So whoops. I'm a little taller than I thought. Whoa, here we go. Okay. I found all kinds of iron. Hoorah. Actually, before alright. Let's see if Why you gotta be down there? Okay, we can't start with walls. So, let's... Get some wood together, make a couple of stone floors. Gather some other things. We're going to need plant fibers, obviously. Dysentery. Oh. Okay, so that sound that I keep talking about is the sound of a buff expiring. So... Alright, let's craft 2 sections of floor. And now let's see what happens. Okay, so this one... Alright, and now let's craft another 2 sections of roof. And 2 doors. We only need 1 door. That's good enough. Alright, so if there's a weather event, we've got it covered. Now, can I, at this, I can do the crafting bench. I should have brought the crafting bench with me. Well, I can make a crafting bench. Huh. Okay. Change of plan. Let's see. Okay, they didn't tell you this anywhere that I know of, but if you look at a section of the wall and hit Y, you get, it tears it apart and you get that section of the wall back. I did not get the door back. Should have taken the door apart separately. Okay, that's better. So we need, if I destroy these and build two sections. Okay. How much do I need for the masonry bench? Wow, 24. Eek. Okay, well, then I will just build one of these. I can't even build a wall torch. Okay. I hope that's copper. Gold. I don't need gold. I guess I'll take it. I didn't even see that one. Trying not to catch myself on fire. Man. if I had actually planned ahead. Approaching maximum load. Sorry, I did not complete that sentence. What are we looking like? 88 out of 100, and we've got all the stone we could toss. Yeah, I have to be at the bench. I don't know why I even brought those. I have to be at the bench. Well, let's go one more, and then I guess we'll just take the slow. There we go. Sounds like a weather event. Well, there's just some coal over there. I don't even have a use for gold. I don't even know what to do with it. Now it's a weather event. See, if I stay in the cave, then I have pneumonia. So I'm going to stay out here. I don't have a repair hammer. Could I make an anvil? Where's the anvil? No, I'd need 40 for that. 24 for that. Oh, I could make that. If I had leather. That might be something to do. That might be a good idea. The whole point of this operation is a kind of a plan ahead. I didn't know what I'd need to bring with me, so I went without anything, and let's find out what we need after we're already there, sitting around going, well, this doesn't do any good. So I bring a stone furnace. That's doable. I could make that here if I wanted to. And possibly in, well, once I get the stone furnace, I can process the ores into ingots. Okay, 250 grams. This is 400 grams. But it takes, wait a minute, no. It takes two of these to make one of these. That just scared the crap out of me. What's going on here? The place is falling apart. I don't have a repair hammer. Okay, fiber, stick, and stone. Stick, fiber, stone. Ooh, my food just ran out. Just get this out of the inventory. Okay, so what I'm doing, it takes two of these to make one of these. 800 grams becomes 260 grams. That there is efficiency. Doing fine. You're doing fine. You're holding up. I'll worry about you when the storm is over. Okay, so mostly all I need is the leather for that. This one's down to 581. Ooh. As soon as this cloud gets past the okay. That shouldn't have still been damaging. That's so wrong. Okay. How did it get the floor? Weird. Wow, I'm out of wood. I got 27, and how much do I need? 80. Well, that's easy. Oh, you, would you look at that? Okay. For right now, some wood. The hard part's gonna be getting the weather, but I'll be able to stealth kill a deer or something. Okay. I'm just going to clean these trees up. I wasn't able to move because of the tree. I got stuck on the root or something, I don't know. Thank you. Yep. Now we're gonna do some hunting. There's our guy. Gotta stay out of his sight. Shove that right up his ass. Now see, I did not collect the spear. Watch this. The spear is included in the inventory. But because I retrieved it that way, it didn't get put back into its position. Thought I heard another one. Okay. How much leather? 52. Oh, it killed it. Okay. No. Okay, so I just need the 80 rocks. And we'll just take our time with that. That's fine. Can't put it in front of the door. Oh, we can put it right here. Yeah, okay. This is nice. This way I can mine up a bunch of stuff. And I wonder. Okay, so I could put this in here if I wanted to. I don't, but I could. Huh. Okay, so you can't move it. You can't do the door. You can't pick the door up. All right, nicely. There we go. All right. Now, nickel wall torch, we need sulfur. Alright, wood and 8 ingots. Well, there's 4. And there's some wood. That's only 6. Yeah. Let's put this here, and we'll load it up with wood. Nice. And then take all, and then we'll pick it up. And then we'll take these. Let's see. We can put this right here. And then we'll put all the stuff in it. I don't think this thing even does gold, does it? Okay, so, the anvil, okay, we need 40 and 10 stone. We got the stone, but we've only got 20 steel. I guess I should make another door. We're gonna need fiber and wood, right? I'm glad it's not making me have to put a door up front there. Unfortunately, we can't do anything about this stone. Fiber stick. Okay. Stick, stone, fiber. Yeah, we can get in and out without that being too much of a problem. Alright, this is excellent. So I can go back in and get some more. I don't know if I'm going to make the anvil, because that's going to take up a lot of what I just got. Yeah. 40. But I will be able to repair my tools. So that's possibility. It's a risk. Alright. Yeah. We'll do it. That was another one of those little funny things. Zero seconds until spoil. Okay, so the recipe says 40 iron ingots to make the anvil, but we're going to give you 20 of them back. So, yeah. Man, I could put a bedroll in here and be good to go. I'm not gonna, but I could. This isn't that far from home either. It's not a bad place. There's a body of water right over there. I wish I had map markers or something I could put here. This might just be a temporary location, but it would, and then I could just pick everything up and carry it with me to the next location. Especially once, if I can make the masonry bench. I don't want to do that, because that's 24 iron. I mean, the workbench I can use, the anvil I can use, but the masonry, all I'd do is make walls, floor, and ceiling out of masonry, and then I wouldn't use it anymore. So I'm going to go back home and make masonry walls, floor, and ceiling so that I can set up. I mean, this is, I don't know, I mean, I wouldn't say it's an optimal, but I mean, it's usable. Those three things and this. What else would I need? The torch, which I can carry with me. So everything I can carry with me, including wall, floor, and ceiling, except the door. I have to make the door on site, but that's no big deal. I can make that out of locally gathered resources. I can even bring the fireplace with me. So after building everything, I end up with 46... which doesn't even come close to stressing out my weight. Alright, so if we pick up, well, let's grab this. Okay, that's got me stressed out. I think this is what's doing it. Yeah, 30,000. Nope, I'm good. I don't need to bring the bench. What about this? Nope, that's stressy. That's a shame. I guess I'm just gonna, either I'm gonna wait tonight or I'm gonna go in here and do some mining. I haven't decided yet, but no matter what I do, I'm gonna end this video. So hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll see you next time.